What are you going to do next?
Back to my office job for another 46 years, then die in some wet ditch in Iran.